Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Catrice Austin in New York City, and today we're going to discuss how gum disease is diagnosed. In my last video, we discussed the warning signs of gum disease. Today, I want you guys to know exactly what your dentist should be doing to let you know if your gums are healthy or not healthy. Now, when you see your dentist, they should be doing not only an exam and x-rays, they should be measuring your gums. That's right, they should be measuring your gums. Now, in the dental world, we actually have a ruler, and this is an example of the ruler. What we do is we will gently place the ruler below the gums to measure how deep that space is. We call that space a pocket. Now, if you are healthy, your pockets or spaces should be anywhere between 1 to 3 millimeters deep. If they're 4 millimeters deep, that's a warning that you may be on the road to advanced gum disease. And if your pockets are 5 millimeters or deeper, then you have advanced gum disease that needs immediate treatment. So the next time you go to your dentist, make sure they're measuring your gums. I am Dr. Catrice Austin. Have an awesome day.